Now, this motorhome is just amazing. It's called Montana Legacy and it goes from here up to right here. And it has storage everywhere. Look at that panel for all the controls. And you can put literally stuff in here. And let me take you to the entrance on the stairs. And that is this living room with a 50-inch television and all these couches, the recliners. And this can be turned into a bed. That too, I think. It has a fireplace right here. And this one comes back inside when you're on the road. And then there's something very interesting back here. It's a little study room. It's like an office. So if you are walking on the road, this is where you'll stay. And you can close this door. Let me show you. There's a latch here. You just unlatch it like this. And you slide. And your private office is right here. Enjoy your little space. A very nice chair. It has lighting everywhere and an AC. It's working actually. And you can store your stuff in here if you have here, lots of storage room. Okay. Now, this is the grand view of the whole motorhome. Okay. So I'm gonna go down the stairs. And then there's some beautiful lady there. See that? This is the dining area. This is the sink. It's such a wide space, very clean sink, stainless steel. And you can be here watching TV as you wash utensils or do your dishes. And then it has a two-door fridge. We can also have a storage when you're traveling on the road. It's so big, and two freezers. First freezer here and second freezer down here. Wow, and it has a 3 gas burner top and nice microwave. I think this can also be a grill. Wait, the grill is actually down here. Yeah, an oven. And then you go up the stairs to the bathroom. The bathroom looks like this. It is very big. With a toilet, that's a flushable toilet. And there's a sink here and a nice bath, shower room with lots of storage also. And then back here is a bedroom. It's a master bedroom with, I love these little windowlets. Like in the morning, when we get up in the morning, you just open here and you can see the sunshine. I don't know how to tie that in. Does that? And then there's more storage here. Oh wait, there's a TV. So it can be on your bed and watch some movies, TV. And there's more storage down here. I like the soft clothes. They're supposed to be tough like that so that they don't fall off when you're on the road. Then there's more storage, very deep storage. The mirror here is pretty good, and you can close it. And then there's also more storage. Oh, it comes out like this. Look, yeah. Yes, that's a luxury motorhome. It's so beautiful. This one is my favorite. I can spend time here. I can spend years right here enjoying myself. And so just lots of storage. I wonder how much this thing costs. All right, sign out.